Clean energy is indeed ready for launch.
We're here at the NREL Industry Growth Forum.
It brings together stakeholders, investors, clean tech startups, all looking to network, get to know one another, find avenues for generating revenue, find avenues for generating new investments.
A lot of deals get made, a lot of new networks, new partnerships get established.
But it's also creating mechanical energy.
If you're in this space, this is the place to be.
It started small, and it was a catalyst to start a conversation. Now, and you can probably hear in the background, that there's no end to the conversations that take place at this forum.
The Growth Forum is primarily a business plan competition, and though it's a two-day event, there's about 6 months of lead time that goes into this.
You all are astounding me with your entrepreneurship and your innovation.
In the summertime, we have a call for applications where clean energy startups from around the world apply, followed by a robust review and selection process made up of about 100 investors that are reviewing and scoring these applications, and they ultimately select the 30 companies to present.
A lot of the companies that we've championed and work with have either applied for or have been a part of the competition here at NREL, and we do look forward to putting a lot of these technologies that NREL has in their portfolio into our projects in the future.
We have a long history of supporting the NREL Industry Growth Forum. Really began our relationship with NREL back in 2010, attending the forum and really getting more acquainted with this ecosystem.
The one-on-one networking session kicks off the event, and it's primarily 3 hours of one-on-one meetings between startups and investors. About 800 meetings take place over these 3 hours.
What industries do we need to promote?
What we get out of it is firsthand, early looks at these groundbreaking, innovative technologies. And it's so important as a fund to have these technologies to be able to improve our returns. So that's what we get here at NREL.
I've been coming to the Industry Growth Forum for almost a decade now. I think what's great about the Growth Forum is that it attracts the kinds of entrepreneurs and investors who are still willing to tackle a lot of the more difficult challenges in the energy space. And that's different than most of the events you're going to go to anywhere else in the country.
Since 2003, the companies that have presented at the Industry Growth Forum have raised more than $5 billion. So we know we're having an impact, and that impact's driven by having the right active investors at the forum together with the entrepreneurs looking for money.
I think it has the opportunity to really make a difference.
The forum then condenses those experts and condenses the choir into, you know, this group of people for a few days that you can really interact with. Both you can hear presentations, but also, of course, what goes on in the halls is so incredibly important, especially to young companies like ours.
It brings together the facilities, the capabilities, the smarts of the laboratory system, in particular NREL, with the energy, enthusiasm, the innovation that comes out of the startup community, the small entrepreneurs, anybody with a great idea. You take those two and you marry them together, and who knows what you're going to get. And that's kind of what makes it exciting.
We've always asked the question, what's coming next? What does the future look like? What is the future we want to help create and be a part of?
Come here, network, obviously. Make connections and listen to the feedback. If you have an opportunity to work with the lab, do so, because the scientists here are, you know, absolutely outstanding.
We're somewhat of a pulse of what's going on in the marketplace in terms of both the development of technology as well as what's happening with investments.
In the next 20 years, there'll be more innovation that needs to happen in clean energy, and we're not done yet.
You're going to meet the right people that will help propel your company forward.
And thank you to all of you as well.